103, baby. So we've just been to supermarket, local one. We've got tons of produce. We're waiting until the ones in the garden, the zucchinis there, grow bigger, and the broccoli as well in the garden. But these are going to the produce chiller. Replace the old with the new. Peas we've got in the freezer. These have been what we're needing because we've run out of bags, but not anymore. So those are the most important thing today. We've got frozen berries, caged them for smoothies and porridge, oats. More produce. You get two lots of broccoli.
Yep.
Nice.
Four broccoli.
Kelly's got in two lots of tofu and soy milk. And the rest of it is bathroom stuff.
Damn.
It all fits so nicely.
And yeah.
There's actually so much in that.
Did you stop?
New year, new fridge. Good day. Empty milk, empty ones, and off ones. And then what's left is just some after sun care aloe vera cream, because my legs obviously, and some dish liquid to
go right here.
Needs to be emptied and maybe some water rinsed through it. So this one is the recycling bin, so we're gonna sorted through today all of the Christmas recycling and just all the recycling we had in our room of food and shit. And the glass bottles. But we've kept a lot of those in our room and our dresser for display. I'm just gonna set this up. And that bin is full. Look at our recycling at 103 Sunshine Avenue. We are really doing our bit.
Producing heaps of waste.
But this year we're going to minimise our waste, aim more for waste-free. But it's the perfect place to do it. And yeah. Absolutely, positively, Wellington. So we've got our Kalei has fixed up a beautiful meal. What is it? Well, it's rice. Broccoli. Tofu, crumb tofu, mushrooms.
And it's not crumb.
Oh, okay. Not crumb, that's healthier. And is the veggies, mushrooms, and mushrooms and broccoli, are they pan fried?
Mm-hmm.
Beautiful. So we're gonna sit down and eat. Signing off.
This is the quickening. The quickening. This is the year. The forthcoming year. Get yourselves ready. Get ready for the quickening. I know I look mad. But we've seen my sanity.